Hello, today I'm going to show you how to change the font size in sticky notes on Windows 11 and Windows 10. Sticky notes is a handy app for jotting down quick reminders or to-dos, but it doesn't include built-in font size controls. However, with a simple workaround using system settings, you can easily make the text larger or smaller to suit your preference. Let's get started. Click on the search icon on the taskbar. Type settings, then select the best match result to open the settings window. From the left menu, select accessibility. On the right side, find and click on text size. Use the slider bar to increase or decrease the text size. After selecting the desired size, click apply to confirm. This will also change the font size in sticky notes. And that's it. You've now adjusted the font size for sticky notes and other text elements on Windows. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.